Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to view readability statistics in Microsoft Word. Word's readability statistics include word, character, paragraph, and sentence counts and averages, as well as reading ease, grade level, and the number of passive sentences, which is commonly referred to as passive voice. First, we're going to look at how to view readability statistics in Word for Microsoft 365 for PC and Mac, and Word for the web. Then we're going to look at how to view readability statistics in the older non-subscription versions of the software back to Word 2016. To view readability statistics in Word for Microsoft 365 for PC and Mac, and Word for the web, select the Home tab or the Review tab in the ribbon. From there, select the Editor button. And then select Document Stats in the Editor pane. If you're using the desktop version of the software, a dialog box will appear asking if you want to continue the process. Select the OK button. The Readability Statistics dialog box should now appear. Note that Word for the web users will receive fewer statistics than the desktop users do. After reviewing the dialog box, select the OK button. If you're using an older version of Word on a PC, select the File tab, followed by Options in the Backstage view. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select Proofing. From there, ensure that Check Grammar with Spelling is selected. And then select Show Readability Statistics. Next, select the OK button. If you're using an older version of Word for Mac, select the Word menu, followed by Preferences from the drop-down menu. When the Word Preferences dialog box appears, select Spelling and Grammar. From there, ensure that Check Grammar with Spelling is selected, and select Show Readability Statistics, and then close the dialog box. Whether you're on a PC or Mac, you can now select the Review tab and select the Editor button or the Spelling and Grammar button. After you accept or ignore all the suggested corrections as you normally would, the Readability Statistics dialog box should appear automatically. When you've finished reviewing the information, select the OK button. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.